drive mankind into darkness. Your darkest fears will soon be realized as your soul burns in hell. There's no need to run. I am everywhere, and you will never find the thing you seek.
Thank you.
will not be your end. Your soul will burn in hell forever.
This is the audio log of research specialist Simon Garlick, dated August 8th, 2145. It seems that I have misplaced the rest of the science team. I don't know how it happened. This place... well, I don't know what this place has done with them. One moment there, I'm taking samples, and the next thing I know, I turn around and everyone is gone. There, 1 second, turn around, and they're gone. I can't raise anyone on the comlinks, and the only signs of the team I can find are tools and other personal effects that seem to have been left behind. Almost as if they had stopped working midway through running experiments. This place does funny things with your eyes and your perception of time. Hopefully, I just went into the next sector and are waiting for me to catch up. I am going off to find them now. This is Simon Garlick, signing off. This is the audio log of research specialist Simon Garlick, dated August 10th, 2145. It's been 2 days now since I've seen any other team members. I don't know how I've survived this long, or how I got away. They were just, torn apart. They could only be described as demons. I have never seen such a big thing move so quickly. Oh dear God, what has happened to us? The teeth. That's the last thing I remember seeing. Teeth. The sounds. Words cannot describe. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before they find me again. I'm convinced they are toying with me, allowing me to stay 2 steps ahead of them. I can see them in the shadows sometime. Why do they taunt me? I'm not sure how much longer I can... I'm shooting at shadows here. And every moment I feel them creeping closer toward me. Oh God. Oh God, they should never have...
every step you take, your soul moves closer to me. Suffering and pain waits for you.
Call, and then free us to smite down the evil.